Summer break is here, and that means more children are outside walking, wheeling, or playing. Avoid distractions and slow down, especially in areas where kids are known to spend time. Schools, playgrounds, and community centers are still a popular place to play with friends. If you're on foot with the kids, encourage them to cross at marked crossings and stay alert. If we work together and share the road, we can all have a great summer.